First, make sure your FPS unlocker is up to date. Download in the description. Second, after downloading the new one, extract it. If you don't have WinRAR, just do what I do. After extracting it, right-click and then go to Properties, Compatibility, and then check the Run as Administrator and then apply it. If that doesn't work, then just simply right-click it and then Run as Administrator, then click Yes. FPS Unlocker is to remove your FPS cap, not to give you more FPS. It's a different thing. Here is the difference. If you want to get more FPS than 60 plus, then let me show you. Search Roblox, open file location, right click, open file location again, platform content, PC, textures, delete everything. Open any game on Roblox. Open settings and then change the graphics from automatic to manual and then make it only 1. It may look bad, but trust me, it's worth it. Now I'm getting 300 FPS instead 100 FPS.